Hi, Laurens!
Leia!
Dit is...
En Paul.
En today we're going to do deflecting.
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 Yeah? One touch deflection.
One touch deflecting.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like a paw.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
A wall pass.
It's a wall pass.
It's a wall pass. That's what I remembered.
So in... today we're doing the wall pass!
That goes, that ran very super.
Yeah.
Smooth. Okay.
Move.
So that's actually what I do all the time. One touch deflection.
Let's talk about Charlotte.
Charlotte, she's out of the hospital. Because of her shoulder. Was the right or the left shoulder, Laia? The right shoulder. Oh, the left shoulder. You were there all the time. And maybe the next time you have to tell the story how it all went. It was the right shoulder. She's still now at home. So that's why she's not here. Poch, he already feels a bit better. But he's now looking for his girl. So he did a sort of a road trip with his car. And he's going there now. Yeah. So he's a, how do you call it, free...
He's looking for his girlfriend. Still.
So maybe if you can help him out by letting us know in the comments your story of your loved one. Maybe that will make him a bit feeling a bit better. Maybe you have a good love story. Of a girl that left you.
Or a boy
that left you. Is it actually a girl that is that left Poch?
Or a boy.
What?
Was it a boy or a girl that left Poch?
She didn't leave Poch.
Oh, she. It is a she. Yeah, it is a girl. Yeah.
Or a she.
Okay.
That's not what it says on her paper.
I saw some pictures.
Yeah, okay, we're doing a deflection.
Yeah.
Or in Dutch saying it's a kaats. Like kaatsen. A deflection. Is it a one touch?
One touch
passing through, right?
A wall pass.
It's a wall pass.
It's a wall pass.
Heel serieus in de camera kijken. Hij filmt nog
steeds. Okay, so I'm going to pass the ball to Laurens. And Laura's going to do a wall pass to Paul, who's coming forward, running.
Wall pass!
Wall pass, yeah?
Also in your country, and if it's not, please fly us in so that we can shoot there. please.
Okay, first pointer. When you want to do a wall pass.
Pointer.
Yeah, you need to make sure your hands are
outside.
Apart. Thanks. Yeah, outside. Okay. Have your stick outside, please. Have your stick in front of you. And yeah. So, hands aside, stick in front of you. Yeah. If you want to do it deflected that way, make sure your left foot is in front. And just roll it. Roll it.
Yeah, do we get it already, right?
Yeah, almost in front of. If you get it a little bit more on your left foot, it's just like it. A little bit different, right foot in front. Okay, it's very easy. Just roll it.
But it's your left foot where you have to position the ball then, right?
It's,
depends on where you get the ball.
It's called a wall pass because most players are with their stick just slinging. But I never seen a wall doing that. So hands apart. And the stick stays sort of in the same position, so you're not moving your right hand over your left hand. It's both hands together, it's like a wall moving. And if you want to deflect it to the left, you step out with the right. The ball comes towards your left foot, and then you pop, deflect it like that. And if it goes to the right, then a ball comes to your right foot, left foot out, and pop. So no, but pop.
All right.
Let's do three more balls because it's raining and then we're gritting. I really hate rain, man. Finish it!
Apart from each other, stick in front of you and move like a wall. Move like a wall. Move like a wall. Yeah, all right, let's go.
It's a nice dance, we're gonna remember.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and leave some new techniques you wanna learn in the comments below. If you like our stuff, follow us on
YouTube,
Facebook, Instagram.
Woo! And thank you for watching.